you might know it. It's called Dreadlock Holiday.
Oh,